approach you this morning with thanksgiving. We offer to you all praise and glory and honor. Lord, I pray and ask for your forgiveness of all sin, confessing to you that I am a sinner, and asking you to cleanse me from all unrighteousness. Dear God, we pray today that in the midst of this memorial time, that you will be remembered and that you will be glorified. And we thank you for these things, and we give you praise in Jesus' name. Amen. On the night that Jesus was betrayed, he gathered with his disciples in an upper room for a final supper. And after supper, he took bread and he broke it and he distributed it to them. And then they took it and they ate it together. And he said, as often as you do this in remembrance of me. Would you hold up the bread at this time and let's pray over it and then we'll receive it together. Our Father, we thank you for your Son Jesus who died on the cross. We offer to you this memorial of thanksgiving and this communion service. We take this bread now that represents your body, and we receive it with gladness and thanksgiving, and we give you all praise in Jesus' name. Amen. Let's take the bread together. After they had eaten the bread together, then Jesus took the cup and he blessed it, and he said, "This is my blood. This represents my blood, which is the New Testament, a new covenant that I'm making with you." Jesus came into this world as a baby. He died on a cross, and he rose again from the grave to complete the victory over death and to complete the new covenant that he was making with us, so that we are no longer dependent on a sacrificial system that was not complete. But now the sacrifice is complete through the blood of Jesus Christ, and we only have to believe in him in faith and receive his work in faith. And he took that cup and he blessed it and he said, "This represents my blood. Take it and drink it. And as often as you do this," he said, "do this in remembrance of me." Our Father, we thank you for this cup. We thank you for this juice that represents your blood that was shed on the cross of Calvary 2,000 years ago. We receive it in faith, Lord God, thanking you for all that you have done. We give you all glory and honor in Jesus' wonderful name. Amen. Let's take the cup together. Praise God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Would you stand with me and let's lift our hearts in worship to the Lord just now. Our Father, we thank you. We give you glory for the great things that you have done. You have given us your Son Jesus who died on the cross. You have given us your Holy Spirit, a counselor to abide with us and comfort us, to lead us. Lord, we want to worship and adore and honor you this day. We give you all glory and praise. Thank you, dear God. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.